Hi, I'm Mark Dice, back with an all-new Let's Play. Let's see what this is. Disney. Could be good. Then again, for Game Boy Advance, I don't think they made any good games. Climate. Oh, good lord. Are you serious? So awesome. Super great. The coolest. I mean, so awesome. Eyes is. This happy card wins a rapid tap or balance game. Wins any game. This mystery card has a mysterious ability. Alright, I don't. Trials. Who cares? Remember, things that happen to you in middle school or high school are completely irrelevant, and that you must fight your hardest to earn everything you can. Okay, whatever. Don't care. Moving on. I didn't even understand what the fuck that was. Is this like WarioWare with this? I like the random butterfly. Yeah, this is basically WarioWare. But with Lizzie McGuire. Stop getting rained on. Friendship round. Time tap. I thought the fish was gonna bite it or something. Okay. I don't understand what it is with, like, shows like these that always try to draw relevance to, like, stupid events that happen. Like, things that happen in middle school and high school, like the, like, Homecoming Queen? We didn't even have a Homecoming Queen or any of that in my high school, so it was like, okay. That's how bugs work. Earrings don't do that. So far, this isn't so bad. Okay, you jumped too high. I know who she reminds me of when she walks like that. Freaking Liz from Garfield. Avoid it. Yeah, this is exactly where you're wearing. Why are you trying to suck up a chair with a straw? It's a fast way to get yourself killed. That's not how balloons work. That butterfly shits on your face. I thought that was a regular thing. I think that was a water balloon. I kind of want her to get shit on, actually. Score! Stumble around.
Oh,
that? I don't understand what that was about. Might help if they had, like, you know, controls. I didn't understand that. WarioWare, they at least make sense. Well. Why is it raining water balloons outside the school? Creepy winking and blinking at me like it's creepy in the end. And that's just creepy. How's that duck getting? What? Flying out of your locker for no apparent reason. I thought I was controlling her. I was like, what? Dance competition? Nobody said anything about a dance competition. Why is that other girl crying? She like, look how much better I am than you. But we're still friends. Oh, I got a happy card. So excited. Let's get a happy card. Because I'm just so happy. Wild. Mystery. Free play. Friendship. Stumble. Hug. Style. Cool. Fun. Happy. Can't win milk. Why is there a person in my milk? What the hell was I supposed to do there? I was pressing buttons and nothing happened. The show makes even less sense. Bullshit, that right over there. Bam! Take the love gun. Except it didn't blow him up. Nothing happened in that. I don't get it. Ow. You know, I was just thinking there hasn't been enough dance competition. Yeah, you show up that other girl. Prove that you're more important in middle school. Or whatever fucking grade you're in. Already better than bringing dance beat. Don't make that pose, that's crazy. Yeah, weep. Weep with envy. Feel envious of this strange girl. All the hippie backgrounds. Oh, Jesus. She's like all hyperactive. Yeah, you survived the friendship round. At least the music's not that bad. Eat that shit. Scarf that pizza, you skinny bitch. Yes, because that's how painting nails works. You just hold the brush over and it goes and it magically goes. That butterfly scene cut out all quick. That one was just cheese it. Cheese it, monkey! I don't understand what happened to this game. Do we really need another dance competition? Because I can annihilate your dance competition. I'm sorry, but girls who could play this, like, could probably annihilate this dance game like it was no problem. The rest of it, they'd probably be like, what the fuck? Let's add some relevance to the show. How you did. I don't really care about it. Kiwis. not how plunk is. This is already getting boring. Chase it, Mucky! Chase it! That's not how spot went. Just gonna hit with the pillow. She's got a hideous ass face on her. Also, I kinda hate shows that just idolize one character. It's kinda weird. I mean, I've never seen the show, but they seem to, like, really idolize her. See. Now it, like, fails me if I don't get through it. Alright. God damn it, Windows. Stop pissing me off. Suddenly got all weird. Chase it, monkey. Back over this corner. It's gonna go over there. Yeah. I like how the monkey has no change in expression or change in anything. Why are police chasing me? I mean, as far as they could have made, like, some crappy platformer or, like, pseudo puzzle game, but I'm glad at least they went this route instead. It's much more tolerable as a game to actually play. Because, frankly, I've lasted this long playing this game. Oh. I thought this was really good. Apparently she loves jelly beans. By the way, I didn't even know that was coming. Oh, just got creamed in the skull. Boy, those shrubs are difficult. Right in the throat. Dance competition. You know, games after TV shows always have the uncanny ability to add in things that don't make sense. I totally failed that one. I thought it was over. Jesus Christ, this one's gone on longer than the other ones have. Yikes, doesn't matter, she cried. Make that bitch cry. Let's see. Hug. Stumble. I do hate stumble games. This card has a mysterious ability. Alright, let's get the one that... Multi-tap or hodgepodge game? Yeah. I don't understand the stumble. Buy all the cards! Yeah, buy that one. She looks like she's on meth. What's with the sandals? Seriously. Yeah, go ahead. Buy that. That's not how people work. She farted. She totally flew the air and farted. It was a queef! Her mouth looks so creepily disjointed. It bothers me. Get over here. I'm armed with a gigantic pin. That girl. Whoa, the drugs got to me. I took like the most hazardous route to dodge that last set. Oh. Get back over there, Light! What the fuck? I was holding right and it was not moving. Yeah, whatever, use a happy card. No, don't make that pose. Wait like 3 years and I'll be doing it on a webcam anyway. See what happens when she gets hit with the poop. Do you really need the countdown? Kind of like slowly slid across. Oh, that was priceless. Oh. Dancing! Dancing! Check me out, I'm dancing!
Alright, I think I've gotten her enough Fish from crying.